Hi friends, I am Nibhan.
I am Nazleen.
From Nazleen World. Today we are going to tell about different types of forests in India.
Thar Forest.
It is found in some parts of Rajasthan, Gujarat and other drier parts of India.
Thorn forests have small trees like cacti, babul, grass and bushes.
Deciduous forest.
It is found in Western Ghats, Deccan Plateau and states like Odisha, parts of Karnataka and Chhattisgarh.
Deciduous forests mainly have trees that grow leaves in some seasons and lose them during other seasons. It includes teak and sal.
Evergreen forest.
It is found in northeast India and southern states such as Kerala, Andhra Pradesh and parts of Karnataka.
Evergreen forests are found in areas where it rains a lot. These forests are dense with smaller plants and have trees like jamun and ebony.
Mangrove forest.
It is found in Andaman and Nicobar Islands and in places where rivers meet the sea such as Tamil Nadu and the Sundarbans in West Bengal.
Mangrove forests grow in salty water and are often found near the sea. Some mangrove trees include the grey mangrove and the tall stilt mangrove.
Coniferous forest.
It is found in Himalayas in states like Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir.
Coniferous forests have trees that grow in cold places. They get their name from the cone-shaped fruits in the trees. The common trees in these forests are pine and fir.